Hosting the struggling Jets Monday, the Predators with their only home game during a six-game stretch. Nashville looking to distance themselves from the competition, third place in the Central Division.
Throw into the circle, down low for Lowry. A bank pass out high again, swing pass Scheifele. Wheeler lets it fly, score right through the middle. A power play goal gets the Jets off on the right foot.
Fuses or bothers Rene as much as anything, that's a clean Wheeler shot for the first of the evening for either club. But the little series for the Preds in the offensive zone.
And watch out, here they come again, it's a poke check by Rene. Follow up with another save, Rene. Perot with a third chance, Rene is on the line, and it's kicked out. What a score in front, Rene doesn't have his stick. A shot from Little, now Ehlers, dangerous player, having a breakout year. Circles back, drives towards the net, finds the man, and they score. Dustin Byfuglien, coming in from the blue line, got the feed, and it's 2-0 Jets here in the first period.
Little opening near side, just above Rene's pad, and under the outstretched glove, Pekka fails to seal it off.
McLeod's unit is on. Puck loose, Boteto jumps in. Predators, if they hurry, they have a 3-on-2. Watson, toe drag, he scores! He threatened in San Jose, he buries it here in Nashville against the Jets, it's 2-1. Now take a look. One more rush for Nashville. Smith with speed through the neutral zone. He's got Fisher. Fisher. Scores! Scores! Fisher the captain. Ray Smith shot out of a cannon up the middle and then a perfect pass to Fisher. And this game is tied. And it was a good look for Perot.
Was it ever? Subban is
now
there.
Now a 2-on-1 coming in. Here's Johansson. Looks off the forecheck. He scores! The Predators do pick up where they left off. And Forsberg has given the Predators their first lead of the night. Boteto has an assist tonight. And there's a turnover. Here comes the dangerous Laine. His shot, he scores. Patrick Laine. A perfect shot. And it's his 33rd goal of the season. And we're tied up at 3.
Rene doesn't give him much, but he doesn't need much.
Smith takes over. Off to Morrissey. James Neal pressures him. Boteto angles. Armia gets turned, looks, shoots, and he scores! The Jets have the lead back. It's been a game of runs. And Armia finds the back of the net. It's 4-3.
Armia deposits far side.
Predators trying to get out of their own end. Subban lost his balance. Hung up inside in the bench area. It's kept in by Postma. Subban trying to hold off the big power forward. Perot finds a man in the slot. Wheeler works it back. Postma, save made. Rebound score! Matthew Perot makes it 5-3. So we will have a challenge here for offside.
In terms of video review, it has been determined that the play was offside, therefore we have no goal.
Knocked down Johansson. Little tried to sneak around him. Subban floats it back in, bouncing. Arvidsson trying to get away, gets loose, feeds Forsberg. Up to Johansson! He scores! He runs home to the line! Ryan Johansson goes in back-to-back games, and we're all even again.
He's got to rush it, and he knows it, but he gets there before Hellebuck is set. Leaks over the line.
Laine will retreat. He'll take it all the way back. Now he'll circle. Predators try to get a quick line change. Laine powers back in. Laine all the way in. He stopped by Rene! What a save by Pekka!
Fantastic save by Pekka to keep Nashville in this one.
Here's Neal in the circle. Yossi straight away. Off to Neal. Waits. And he scores! Neal connects, and the Predators win it in overtime, 5-4.
Nashville wins 5.